05 car of Casey Atwood has stuffed the back end of the car into the wall. We now have our third caution. And every car that is still out there is on the lead lap, so we don't have to worry about a lucky dog. We can update you that Jeff Fuller has pulled behind the wall, so that brings our count to 10 cars, either off or out of this race.
Marty, I looked up, and that 05, a car was just spinning violently. I mean, he clobbered that wall hard. I mean, that was a hard hit. I mean, I don't know what started this thing early, but, boy, he clobbered it.
Rusty, let's talk about this wall you got around this racetrack. The only racetrack that has a safer barrier all the way around without concrete banking.
Well, that's the tail end of it.
It was already gone. I mean, if you get up too high going into one, there's been a lot of... There was a USAC race last night on the very last lap. A guy blew up. Cameron Dotson won, and then Carl Edwards' car. But there's the track could be still a little bit dirty with a hard tire. Boy, it's not a lot of grip.
So we'll find out who is going to be a taker onto pit lane as they are now working into turn number 3 here at the Iowa Speedway. Pit low road is still close, so they'll have to go one more time around. So far, Justin Allgaier, who has controlled the majority of this early race with Trevor Bayne right behind him. A lot of young kids, but you know, you look a bit further back. Kevin Harvick has moved up to 12th. Kyle Busch has moved to 14th. Carl Edwards to 16th.
I think we're going to see some pit strategy. I think we're going to see guys do some two tires on this gig, you know, to change the characteristic of the handling of the race car.
Randy, that's a good point. And one thing this extended caution period's done right here, now we passed this.